25 years in prison, that is the sentence handed down today to Dante James. He's the man convicted in a hit-and-run crash that killed off-duty Milwaukee police officer Kou Her back in 2019. Now, it comes nearly 3 years to the day that James, while drunk, ran a red light and crashed into Her's vehicle. Her was on his way home from his shift.